welcome to the 1959 Eurovision Song Contest. Let's get things started with our very own British entry, Pearl Carr and Terry Johnson singing Sing Little Birdie.